Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love, only love, darling.
I guess what first attracted me to her was her intelligence, and that kind of first got to me. And it doesn't hurt that she's beautiful.
He just exudes happiness and passion. He's very passionate about everything he does. And that's one of the things that I first responded to, was just how he went about life with such a sense of eagerness and joy.
There can't be anyone who's quite like her, and with, you know, just with some of the things that we've been faced with, you know, over the last year, she's just become so strong, almost like, you know, the rock that I've been known to lean on.
It was the first time we went to visit my family in Cincinnati, and just completely on his own, without my prompting or anything, he went and had beautiful photographs of his hometown that he had taken, printed and framed to bring to them as a gift. And I just remember being struck by how thoughtful that was, and I saw how much it meant to my family, and I just thought, like, wow, this is someone who cares deeply and is someone that I can spend the rest of my life with.
Enough now of the wet eyes of winter. Not one single tear. Hour by hour, green is beginning. The essential season, leaf by leaf. Until by spring's name, we are summoned to take part in its joy.
AJ, I know whatever I say in this moment won't even come close to succinctly describing my feelings for you. The truth is, I love you more than I will ever find a way to say to you.
Momentous occasions, pomp and circumstance, sweeping declarations, these come and go throughout life. But the seeds of lasting love, these are found among the things about a person that are so easily overlooked.
You've been my voice, telling me not to give up when I felt like I wanted to quit. But more importantly, I feel like you've been in my heart forever. I promise to always dance with you when you're happy, and I will comfort you in times of sorrow. I promise to always be the IO to your OH. And I promise to love you fiercely and entirely for as long as I live.
Go now to your dwelling place to enter into your days together, and may your days be good and long upon the earth.
AJ, Kelly, you are now husband and wife. AJ, you may kiss your bride. That don't know me, I'm Vince, AJ's older and much wiser brother.
When I asked Kelly how it felt to know AJ was the one, her answer was just about as pleasantly true and simple as all things found in love are. Not a realization like a bolt of lightning, but more of a peaceful and contented sigh that all was right in the world.
But one of my probably favorite films that we have of us together was when we played Wedding and you were the groom and I was the bride. And I'm pretty sure I had like a bitty baby also. So it was just a very progressive wedding we had.
My other favorite photo is actually back here on the board. It's a black and white shot of AJ and Kelly in their wetsuits on their surfboards. It's such a wonderful photo because you can see two young people so very much in love.
Ladies and gentlemen and little people in the back, I'd like to propose a toast to Kelly and AJ, the newlyweds. May you have years of joy, happiness, and health ahead of you. As my grandfather, Kalubi Ali, would have said, post time.
Like the spring to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind.